this is the flat part that you're going to install. You're going to glue this or double-sided tape this to your ceiling. And then this is the chandelier that will shine down. And if you want to put the middle one on, go right here. That's very happy, very quickly. And this chandelier was inspired by a chandelier that I saw on Google, and I'm going to post it right now. No, my daughter said she wants one. Here's the thing. Well, I can't say that I don't know how to, I can learn how to make one. We just have to buy the right tools. For this, we'd have to go to Home Depot. But it's definitely possible. So pretty. And then from underneath, this is what they'll see. That's why I chose this crystal bead. And that's it. Pretty simple. And I have. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please, if you have not already, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I do have a lot of playlists. Check out my playlists before you leave. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.